betting it was Garrett on the phone. And they were probably having some kind of fight.
I'm still wondering why they're both at Jason's house. Maybe the We See Everything Club is back in session.
So what's Jenna then, their mascot?
Maybe I could find out more.
No, just leave it alone. Please don't give her a fresh reason to break us up.
It's never gonna happen.
Toby, you say that now, but if she's joined that club, then
Spencer, it's never gonna happen.